Hey guys, what's up? It's currently 7 a.m. right now. It's pretty fucking early, if you can't tell. The sun is rising, getting the day started. And yeah, today I'm going to San Francisco with my friends. So I'm from Fresno Valley, if you guys don't know. I mean, you wouldn't know, why the fuck would you know? If you do know, that's kind of creepy, but going to San Francisco right now. And I came back from LA yesterday. So this is a long week of driving. And yeah, I'm gonna meet my friends right now. They're gonna pick me up. And yeah, let's get started. Got a cup of water here, sausage egg McMuffin, this fool's still in my ketchup, and a hash brown. I'm a little weird, I like to put a shit ton of ketchup
like they're never
on my hash browns.
You know how weird, everybody does that. Literally.
So we're currently walking around San Francisco Pier right now. It's freaking cold as hell. If you ever come, bring 3 or 4 jackets because my balls are freezing off. San Francisco Park, pretty nice place to chill, relax, take a nap. So you're just chilling. Check this out, when balls life, but you gotta study. What's up, homie? You're doing good. Keep going at it. We're just chilling right now in Chinatown. Pretty packed. Some lotto money right now. We just won 10 bucks. We invested $20 and we're not doing too bad. We got 2 more to go. Alright guys, that was super nerve-wracking. I hate playing lottery tickets because I never win. But we're about to win $2. Alright, so we're all winners here. I got $5, he got $5, and he got $10, and we put in 20 bucks for all of these. So we didn't lose. We won $11 from a $20 investment, and that's pretty good. We got super lucky, but now we're just chilling and there's hella Asians everywhere. So we got more lotto tickets and we're about to lose one more unless he can scratch out a $25 one. Ah, fuck! Yo, check this out real quick. This dog has a Henny bottle and he's just slumped right now. Damn, you had a good night, bro. Who's Yao Ming, bro? Who's Yao Ming? This dude don't know who Yao Ming is. This dude right here. Freaking Uber driver don't know who Yao Ming is. Hey guys, so I just woke up. It's almost noon. I know I didn't end the video last night on like an outro, end of the vlog talk. But yeah, if you made it this far, thank you so much for watching. And if you want to see more of these type of vlogs, give this video a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already, be sure to subscribe because more videos are coming out soon. I currently moved back home, if you can't tell. Here's my house. And yeah, videos are coming out this week. So be sure to be subscribed and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out, have a great day.